stand in mountain pose. Inhale, raise your arms over your head. Exhale, swan dive forward. Bend your legs, slide your chest forward. Jump or walk, push-up pose. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Right foot steps forward, come to triangle pose. Bend your front leg, push off your back leg to half moon pose. Breathe, bend your top leg, hold your top ankle with your top hand and open into half moon pose with bow. Your chest expands, you breathe easy. Slowly return to half moon pose and then back to triangle pose. Steady yourself, exhale, back to push-up pose. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Left foot forward, come to triangle pose. Then bend your front leg, push off your back leg, half moon pose. Bend your top leg, hold your ankle. Open up the bow of the pose, breathe. Steady yourself, extend back to half moon pose, back to triangle pose, right from your center, back to push-up pose. Inhale, upward facing dog, exhale, downward facing dog. Observe your breath, easy breath. Take your right leg up, bend your right leg and turn your entire body as you look under your right armpit. Lengthen the left side of your waist. Narrow your hip points. Lengthen and turn. Inhale. Come back to downward facing dog. Slowly. And lift your left leg up. Bend your left leg. Spiral your entire body and look under your left armpit. Feel the axis of your spine and turn around that axis. Lengthen both arms. Lengthen both sides of your waist as you relax your face and observe your breath. Turn back to down dog. Exhale, push-up pose. Inhale, upward facing dog. Exhale, downward facing dog. Side plank to the right. Take your left foot behind you. Open up into a back bend. Breathe. Really ground your feet and lift your hips as you open your chest. Very slowly return to downward facing dog. Establish yourself. Side plank to the left. Breathe easy, find your center. Right foot steps behind. From the strength of your legs, lift your hips and open up your chest by pressing your bottom arm down and reaching through your top arm. Simple breathing and up and over your left shoulder back to down dog. Completely establish yourself in downward facing dog. Mind your center and your breath. Lie in your belly. Roll from side to side and feel the ease of your back muscles and the relationship between your legs and your chest and your heart. Come to Sphinx pose. Place your elbows right under your shoulders, forearms parallel. Pull your chest forward as you lengthen your tailbone and press your toenails down. Your legs and your tailbone sharpen backwards as your chest moves forward and up. Lift your chin, pull your breastbone with it, and gaze down over your nose. Breathe. Press your toenails down and lift your hips off the ground. Sphinx plank position. Move your chin and your chest forward. Your tailbone lengthens. Spread the muscles of your back. Find the natural curves of your lower back. Very slowly, lower back down. Move your hands to push-up position. Forehead starts on the ground. Join your legs together. As you press your toenails into the ground, inhale into cobra pose, slowly rocking from side to side. Explore your spine. Lengthen your torso as you slowly release up and then back and down. Inhale, come back up. Explore your lower back. Explore your middle back and your upper back and your neck, all the while gaze over your nose. Broaden your collarbones. And now mindfully release back down. One more time. Feel what's possible in your body. Move from the strength of your legs into the length of your waist. Move the power of your arms into the broadness of your chest. Move your chest with your chin and come back down. Bend your legs. Hold on to your ankles. Flex and spread your toes. From the length of your tailbone, lift your legs, head and your chest into bow pose. Create length of your body in the pose. Gather the strength of your legs into your hips. Lift your arms toward the ceiling, chin and your chest towards the ceiling, and then roll over to your right. Gaze over your left shoulder. Maintain the back bend. The strength of your legs gather into your torso. Your arms open your chest. Breathe. Inhale, roll back to center. Lift up. Then roll to your left. Look over your right shoulder, right over your nose. Breathe. Feel the entire posture. Breathing, and then inhale. Come back to center. Lift one more time, and then slowly release. Hands down on the ground for push-up position. Legs together. Press your legs down. Inhale into a gentle cobra pose. And then move to all fours. Breathe. Knees, chest, chin. Upward facing dog. Press down through your feet. Lift and extend through your knees. Chest and chin lifted. Full open back bend. Exhale, downward facing dog. Maneuver your dog pose to take out any kinks in your spine and facilitate the absorption of the breath. Strong and yet free and easy. Return to all fours. Rise up onto your shin bones for camel's pose. With your hands, narrow your hip points. Press your shins and your toenails down. Windmill the arms back into camel pose. Maintain narrow hip points as your legs gather under your chest. Lengthen the sides of your body. As your chin and your chest moves back and up, open your chest towards the ceiling. Arms support that opening. Breathe. Squeeze your knees together to come out of the pose. Come to all fours. Cross your right shin over your left. Sit down. And lie on your back, hands on your belly, in constructive rest.